My name is Yuh-Line Niou. It's been my extreme honor to serve as the assembly member for the 65th District in Lower Manhattan. We cover Battery Park City, Chinatown, South Street Seaport, and the Lower East Side. Since you elected me in 2016, we've accomplished so much. Together, we secured historic funding for NYCHA. This funding will provide much needed capital funds to improve the deplorable conditions of our public housing. We also secured millions of dollars in funding for our naturally occurring retirement communities. This will improve the quality of life for some of our most vulnerable populations and provide invaluable support for our seniors. We've expanded constituent services to cover your needs and resolve nearly 1,000 cases. We've introduced legislation to protect consumers and business owners from unfair, abusive, and deceptive practices. And we've also passed critical legislation to extend 9/11 benefits. We've made some amazing progress together, but we still have a long way to go. Rent, for example, in my district continues to increase, and we must make sure to not only secure our affordable housing stock, but to expand it as well. We need stronger laws to protect our tenants from abusive landlords. We must also look towards building our transportation infrastructure with resiliency and accessibility in mind. Finally, we deserve more transparency in our government. Oftentimes, we have officials making decisions behind closed doors without our knowledge. We deserve better as a community, and I will always be willing to be transparent and accessible to make sure that our voices are heard. Thank you all for your continued support, and we will continue our fight for progress together. Thank you.